So this is a picture of the crystal that was analyzed. This is a melt inclusion, and in this case, we analyzed a reentrant, which is shown at the bottom of the crystal. When we measure this crystal reentrant with the infrared light, we get this spectra shown on the left here. Starting from the left, you see the peak for water, and that includes molecular water, and it also includes hydroxyl. As we move to the right, you see the peak for molecular CO2, or carbon dioxide, and moving even farther to the right, you see the peak for molecular water.
All right, so here's our reentrant, and here's our map. And then over here, what we see is this water peak, so this total water peak. This is all of the spots on this map where we're getting a lot of water. And a quick, kind of cool way to visualize that is by this neat 3D image where you can see in the center, you're kind of have this somewhat snake-like feature, which is the water profile. We can also see a nice strong CO2 peak.